Checking your blood sugar is the best way to find out what affects your blood sugar. The process has a few steps that are simple once you do it a couple of times. Step 1. Wash and dry your hands thoroughly. This will prevent contamination of the blood you are testing. Step 2. Prepare your lancet. Unscrew the cap of your lancing device and insert the lancet. Carefully twist the end of the lancet and pull straight off to avoid bending the metal. Screw the cap back on. You can adjust the lancing depth by twisting the end of the cap, lining up the arrow with a number. The higher the number, the deeper the lancet will go into your skin. Step 3. Insert a test strip into your meter. Position your test strip so the arrows point down. On the top of your meter, you will see where the strip should be inserted. Your meter will automatically turn on. Wait for the strip and blood drop icon to begin flashing before applying blood. Step 4. Testing your blood. Pull back on the lancing device to load it. Press the tip of the device lightly against the side of your finger near the tip and press the blue button. This will puncture your skin. Squeeze gently to draw a drop of blood and apply to the tip of the test strip's green chamber. Make sure you apply enough to fill the strip completely. After just 3 seconds, you will have your result. You can use an alcohol swab to wipe the leftover blood from your finger to keep it clean and reduce the risk of infection. Before the number disappears from your screen, you can apply a little context to your reading. Press the left button to label your reading as pre-meal or post-meal, or to exclude the reading from your averages. Press the right button to save. Step 5. Cleanup. To avoid accidentally sticking yourself with the exposed lancet, you can use the blue tip you removed from your lancet to cover the exposed needle. To avoid touching the used test strip, use the ejector on the side of your meter. You can also load and launch your lancing device to shoot the used and covered lancet out without touching it. Remember, checking your blood sugar is the key to understanding what affects your blood sugar. Check frequently to help you make informed choices and improve your personal diabetes management.